I have no idea how that happened. Maybe high blood pressure is causing my meat to leak.